On Monday, the Pentagon deployed roughly 150 Marines, along with cargo planes and helicopters, from Spain to Djibouti, the site of a major American military base. On Tuesday, 50 of those Marines were deployed along with a C-130 aircraft to Uganda, which shares a border with South Sudan.